Now to a developing story in the Bronx where police are searching for a suspect they say fired shots at officers this afternoon. Investigators say they were responding to a dispute involving a man with a gun at East 164th Street and Sheridan Avenue. At some point, the suspect shot at police, they say, and officers returned fire. No one was injured.